Hi, this is ToyHound09 with a toy review of Transformers Dark of the Moon Deluxe Class Air Raid as part of Wave 5. The Transformers based off of a Boeing 757 radar plane. It's not your standard colors on this one. I mean, in order, it translates onto the figure when you see it. Has a mech tech weapon, and how it works is right here. There's a slot, you push your finger on here, and it opens up like that. Well, you don't put your hand there, but there's a detail right there. The detail right there. Not really anything. Well, actually, there's detail there too. Oh. As far as the plane transformer, the landing gear goes up and down, it goes in. Underneath here you can see that's part of the robot, they call it robot kibble for most transformer reviewers. It's got almost a hunter green paint on the bottom. It's got this silver. This light green. There's the Autobot symbol. As you can see, there's the hand right there. Now here's a size comparison of the Deluxe Transformer against the Revenge of the Fallen Stratosphere Voyager class. It's tiny compared to that, but it's a really nice transformer for being so small. To transform it, first what you do is you go in here, push these in, push that in, and then what you do is you come under here, you have these little hinges, come under here, pull that. That way, pull that way, then what you do, you come over here, pull that out, next what you do, come over here, split that open, then you should be able to pull that straight up, pull that up. Pull that up, and then split these apart. These will be the arms. Then you pull that out just like that. And what you do is you split these apart, and these are right here. You split right apart like that, and then what you do. Is, let's see, pull that up, pull that up, pull this back, pull that back, pull it this way, this arm, pull it, do the same for the other arm, just like that. These are the legs. Come over here, take this hinge, there's a hinge right here, go like that, right against there, and then this is the foot, so you go over here, pull that back, then you come over here and do the same as the other one, you come over here. Well, first you have to twist this around, twist that around, twist that around, get this over here, and come up here, and this piece right here pulls up. So you go up here like that, and that locks up into place. Then the landing gear of the plane goes in like that, and then this collapses. Well, you want to move that out of the way. This collapses right there. Just like that. You just turn it like that. Turn it that right there. Pull that out. Over here. What? Move that out of the way. Now here's a close-up view of the transformer. Here's what the face looks like. And one cool gimmick with it is you put flashlight right there. You can see the detail of the eyeballs, which is pretty cool. There's a lot of detail right there. Detail right there. Right there. I forgot to mention, those are really detailed turbine engines like you'd have on a jetliner, just like that one. See all that detail right there? There's even detail right there. You got little rivet spots, little gears, and I think it's supposed to represent the landing gear. This thing flops out, but I choose to keep it in so it gives the figure more stability. As you can see, the nose is on the back, but it has a lot of detail. This is ToyHound09. Thanks for watching.